Here's some quickfire tips you can use in Microsoft Word. Firstly, using the mouse. If you double-click a word, it'll select the word. If you triple-click somewhere in a paragraph, it'll select the entire paragraph. If you hold down CTRL and click in a sentence, it'll work at the beginning and end of the sentence for you and select the sentence. If you click your starting position and you hold down SHIFT and click your end position, it'll select between the two points. If you click and hold in the middle of a word and start dragging to the right, as soon as you get past the end of the word, it'll select the entire word. That means you haven't got to be too picky to select the exact beginning and end of your phrase. If you hold down CTRL and click in the margin, it selects the entire document. Here's some keyboard shortcuts you can use. If you press CTRL A, it selects the entire document. CTRL A stands for all. Now obviously you can use the arrow keys to go left and right, up and down. But if you hold down SHIFT and use the left and right arrows, it selects one character at a time. And this gives you very good control over what you want to select. If you hold down CTRL and hit the right or left arrows, it jumps one word at a time. So it's a quick way to get through your text. If you hold down CTRL and SHIFT and use your left and right arrows, it selects one word at a time. If you do the same things with your up and down arrows, it works with paragraphs, not words. So firstly, if we hold down the SHIFT key and hit your down arrow, it selects to the same point in the line beneath. Now you've got to be careful because if you start in the middle of a line and you do SHIFT and down, it selects to the same point in the line beneath. If you did CTRL and down, it jumps to the next paragraph. Or if you hold down CTRL and you hit the up arrow, it jumps to the previous paragraph. Again, if you do CTRL and SHIFT and down, it selects one paragraph at a time. CTRL and SHIFT and up arrow deselects one paragraph at a time. Or if you start down here, it will actually select one paragraph at a time going upwards. If you're in the middle of a line and you press the home key, it goes to the beginning of that line. If you press the end key, it goes to the end of that line. If you're halfway down your document and you press CTRL and hit the home key, it jumps to the very top of the document. If you hold down CTRL and press the end key, it goes to the very end of the document. Here's some separators you may want to use. If you type three minus signs, followed by enter, you get a single line separator. If you type three equal signs, followed by enter, you get a double line separator. If you type in three underscores and press enter, you get a thick single line separator. There's lots of these you can use. For example, if you type in three hashes, followed by enter, you get a really thick triple line separator. If you press or type three asterisks and press enter, you get a dotted line separator. I'm sure there's more, but play around with some of those. It's a quick way to get separators into your document. I hope that's been useful. See you for the next one.